Hello and welcome back to the Cardassian Union Let's Play for Stellaris, the New Horizons mod. So we are currently at war with the Zip for Light Guilds. There was a comment saying that we should probably go into a territory grab against the Tellarites. I would, but don't have the influence for it right now. Oh, and we're not gaining any from rivalries or something. Where, yes. And that we want all of our rivalries. Aesthetics, so I can't declare a rival yet. Pathetic. Is everyone pathetic or inferior to us? Oh, we need to be closer. Well, once we take that, we'll be able to declare a rivalry on the Ferengi. Alright, so where are we war-wise? Okay, you're going that way. Our fleet is there to stop that nonsense. Okay. Start colonizing. Oh yes, we started colonizing a bunch of planets as well. Okay, like that. Going to war. Make claims. Okay, so what did we claim? That. All that. Okay, so that, there, and then bring back. Okay. If we want to get up there eventually. We've got technology. Orbital museums. Oh, come on. This fleet will just kind of respond and take them out. You need to get our officers. Looks like we're starting to get more of those.
Enemy presence exposed.
Fine, that's an actual space station. Lot there. Careful. Take that out, please. Alright, what do we got? What is the second order going into? Ooh.
Attacking enemy vessels.
Pause. Where? Pause.
Situation log updated.
Hold on. We'll research that. Alright, take that out. Yeah, plenty of fleets. Oh, and someone else's fleet. Their fleet somewhere. Or is that theirs? Oh, it is theirs. Okay. Take a look here. Bring the game down to normal. Kind of track what's going on. Are they getting joined by anybody? No, they are not. Their allies are abandoning to the slaughter. Excellent. Taking on their cruiser, or what is going on that we're not destroying them? That destroyer might be done. Jump away, destroyer, jump away. Figure that destroyer did make it out. Come on. Start taking out some targets. There we go. Ooh, there we go. Now they're starting to go up. There's two patrol frigates. There's number three. Four and five are about to get knocked out as well. And then you have what you need. Errors. Good. Now five. Six. Then they give up. Take that back. How do we do? Six patrol craft destroyed.
Enemy presence exposed.
They're not going to get through that. That's fine. Why don't you guys jump this way?
presence exposed.
Not really a presence. Not appears to me at all. I know we're full on.
Attacking enemy assets.
Oh, we're gonna take out some troll for get some kill. Their fleet power is about to drop like a rock. Taking on a full star base. Not gonna work out well for you. Oh, did they bring a cruiser in finally? That's not gonna work good for them at all. Take them down. Just keep sending your slips, ships, not slips. God, I'm thinking Latinum. Strip slips or bars. I am now Quark, I guess. Yes, keep sending your ships to the slaughter. That's fine by me. Good job, boys.
Enemy presence exposed.
Start moving that way. Oh, and we want. That's got a starbase on it, though. Take just that territory.
Colonization in progress.
Cruiser's gonna get it. Alright. Oh. Ship's incoming. You guys do that.
Ah, the nature of politics.
Ah, thank you. Pay me off to be your friend. That, whoa! Take that down.
Enemy presence exposed.
Oh, I think it's an energy weapon module on. Logistics center. Put it in. Destroyers are both pretty weak. Bring the alliance. Start trying to blow up some ships. Hold you right there. Colonization efforts. Nicely. Oh, they lost the destroyer.
Salvage everywhere.
What?
Special project complete.
Seven? Oh, nice. Got a ship. Blow up. I have this entire.
secured.
Field officers. Hold you back. That's the whole. Fences are gone. Water, though. Planet that has an opening. Governor. Back. Strong. Pretty much maxed. Second order will get maxed.
Construction complete.
That one planet.
Attacking enemy assets.
And the Tholians.
Construction complete.
Officer.
Admit some of my people are impulsive.
Enemy presence exposed.
No.
Enemy presence exposed.
Our borders to both.
These are not weapons. They are tools. We...
Construction complete. Con- Construction complete.
The nature of politics.
Another vessel to salvage. Soon I will be granted.
Come on. Whoa, since when did the Morali states get powerful? They only have three planets. Romulus.
More brave to live than to die.
Equivalent. Atomic power. The Klingon Empire. Pick right here. Sana. Less. Oh, these guys are also. Or them, so maybe we should. String of planets.
Construction complete. Enuval,
you're dumb.
Decide what we want to do with that.
Enemy presence exposed.
Whatever it is, we'll destroy. Fighting power right now. Wish we were, but we're definitely not. This yet. But there we go. Second order. I want to start getting the third order, but we gotta get the first two. Take him down. Take that cruiser down. Not take the station? Why didn't you attack this? Guess let's fly right into the sun. That's a really bad mechanic. That much energy. Stations? Oh, probably all the stations. Cardassians. Perfect. That. Had enough, I'd claim that right away.
Technology secured.
Share it with just our friends. they win? Oh, they did win against them. Superior. Static now?
Never forget the 35th rule of acquisition. Peace is good for business.
No, it's not.
Technology secured.
That comes. Nice ships, got raids. Colonies building.
Construction complete.
Yep, there's more capacity at the cost of energy. All right, we'll fix that eventually. Why not even? Planets. Gas energy. Sabotage an enemy star. Minus 17. What happened there?
Enemy presence exposed.
Hold on. Short wire. Oh, they're attacking a heavy base. They're never gonna win. Pause. Oh no, not our... That for what I want. That'll actually be fun. Give him this. Whatever they have left. Actually, Tellarites, we should, instead of the Tellarites, we should go after the Tellarite. We could just take this entire swath of territory right here. Oh, physics. That'll be a big land grab for us. Yep, I know the First Order's in combat are gonna win. End of the war. Sure.
Some of my people are impulsive.
Good demand.
Enemy presence exposed.
Planet is it though? We're gonna let those ships take that out first before we end the war. We have what we need. Can't afford that anymore.
Enemy presence exposed.
On the bigger foot. There we go. course they run now. We have everything we can. I'm not gonna jump in for that. Defensive packs are coming. Sure.
Receiving communications.
Right off. Have an extra. I need. What? Don't I have a claim on that? You. Why didn't we take it? Again, we didn't take that. Starbase available to us. Rest the Ferengi. Place they can hit us from. We're gonna make that a hard line. Colonies come up. Probably stockpile a bunch of. Experiment down there. Let's position you guys for a war with the principals. Offer trade deal. Thank you. territory.
Ah, the nature of politics.
Where would our next year.
Technology secured.
Power core or EPS? The EPS stuff.
Construction.
Gonna disponar.
Platinum.
I admit some of my people are impulsive. No.
Technology secured.
Just like the Mians, terraforming. Planets are colonized. Who was that? Power plant. Hmm. You guys are a thorn in our sides during the Terran Empire, let's play, that's for sure. I am guaranteed. I'd like you to be here. And of course, it was a scientist.
Construction.
Orders moving out. Area that'll give to Tholians.
Construction complete.
Take these crystal things out. Good here, we'll keep it. If not, we're gonna give it to our ally.
Sphere of influence expanded. Construction complete.
solar panel. All under. Power anymore.
Special project complete. Influence expanded.
Upkeep would be nice. Building upkeep? Is that adopt purity. Frankie. Yep, that's right. Where are you? Order planet.
Sphere of influence expanded.
Yes, Pagellian Power Station. Ah. For her death.
Sibash Gana Dispunat.
Salvage, salvage.
Probably gonna end up taking them green at some point. They have a lot of
never forget the 30. Never forget the 35th rule of acquisition. Peace is good for business.
Edlu Alu.
Third rival.
He was gonna
disponar.
Well, anything. Entire system is basically worthless.
Star system charted. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Build those generators. Ah, 39 months. mission. We don't have. Alright, we're not even gonna bother. Until we have. Let's move here. We're already jumping.
Sibash Gana Dispunat.
Wow. They went really south. Have a line and we can just start chipping away. So we take this at station. Dismantle that one. Keep that one. Probably dismantle a base. We'll have to decide when the time comes.
Enuval Yurdam.
Try to declare war. Fight attackers. Before we do that, what happened? Colony. Power. Growing slave population. Grow anyone. Cardassian population is growing for now.
Technology.
Quarter of our population, and I don't want that that way. It's five. Long haul, but it's gonna be great. Alright, that is where we're gonna end this episode, guys. If you enjoyed, drop a like below. If not, feel free to drop a dislike. Next time, even though there was a suggestion of a land grab against the Tellarites, they're not at war. If I look, there's nothing really on the border here that is worth snatching besides maybe this Trillium D. I don't think it's worth a war for. Whereas if I go after this guy, we have a bunch more claims. We can expand our sphere of influence. Give the Tholian.
instructions.